start this over again. Hello everybody, welcome to day 10 of Dark Souls. I am 12 bosses in, 2 Great Souls, 279 deaths, which reminds me I need to open up my death count. Can't play without that. 279, there we go. Cool. Alright. Yeah, level 85. I almost hit X to delete him, and I'm pretty sure, because this is Dark Souls, it wouldn't even ask me if I was sure. It would just delete it. When we last spoke, I was trying to figure out where the hell to go. I'm pretty sure I got through the gutter area way too quickly. So I may head back down there, but first, we are going to figure out what to do. I'm having an existential moment, not existential. So, I think this is where you come from originally. No, I'm wrong. This is how you get to the forest. I already know about her. Divine blessing. How wonderful. Is this where you come through the first time? I think it is. Where is it? This doesn't really look familiar. Yeah, I've not been here before. Be wary of ambush. I don't know exactly what this. Fuck. Holy shit. That guy had a lot of health. This guy wants to go. Lloyd's Talisman. What is that? Dung pie. That's pretty awesome. Oh, interesting. You have to forgive me, I actually did not know that you could hit X over these items. I know I just got here, but I don't want to go through that yet. Do I? I don't know. I feel like I shouldn't go into a new area until I've explored the rest of the areas that I've been through. So we're gonna go back to the gutter. I have a feeling that there are things down there that I have not discovered yet. I mean, I got through it basically by only killing rats and rotten. And Rotten gave me a freaking great soul. Last time I got a great soul, it was after I had killed 7 bosses. So I was assuming it was going to take another 7 or so, and I got one after 5. So that just doesn't seem right. Even for Dark Souls, that doesn't seem right. Excuse me. Alright, so we're going to go to the Grave of Saints. Go back to like the first place, and we're gonna work from there. Wait, which? That's it. This was... So we were going down... Let's actually go that way. Well, we can actually continue to drop down here, too. First of all, let's go this way. Oh! I guess it was only fitting that our first death would be an awkward one. Cool. Alright. Oh, I can't even get to it. So I'm actually just an idiot. Okay, we can't go that way. I wonder if... I'm gonna go back down there one more time. The last jump to get down to here is there. Can I? Cannot break those. Okay. So we're just gonna head this way. Oh wait, but what's below? Is there anything below? There is another one down there. It looks like another entryway. Maybe we can drop down into that. Oh, I didn't put the ring on. I forgot about that stupid ring. I keep thinking that the copy of me is a mirror, and it's not. Because I'm a big dum-dum. Okay. Let's not be an idiot. Can I really not get to there? I'm gonna try one more time. And I know I have to tick up my thing. Put the ring on, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. Looks like I just can't make it there. Oh, you know what? I bet I have to get to that ladder, climb down, and then jump over. Okay. So that ladder's not for climbing up, it's for climbing down. What the hell is that guy wearing? Now, if I remember correctly, you can get invaded in here. So we went across there, and it was not really worth our time. Okay, I guess we're going. Let's not die here, please. I thought you were fucking dead. The amount of damage I took was too damn high. We're equipping the XP ring back on. This game really makes you, like, this goes into the top area of the one I just cleared. That is the rat god. Those are rats. I'm beginning to feel like a rat god, rat god. Getting to feel like a rat god. So then over here is a bonfire. Alright, so we'll rest up here. It just feels so weird going through this entire place pretty much in one sitting last night, seeing as this is an entirely new zone. Made me feel incredibly uncomfortable. Okay, so I know about that guy. Oops. this way. What did this get me to? This got me to outside, if I remember right. Ooh! Oh man, that would have been better. Yeah, that got me to nowhere. Nothing up, nothing down. Oh, you know what? That's actually the lower entryway. Okay. So I guess I'm not aiming to get to that ladder. So I did this. This got me over to here, which is the wrong way! So this is the climbing area. Now, last time I was here, I went the other direction. That ladder. Yeah. Got that item. Went down here. And this is where these little shits started spitting poison at me. So we're actually gonna equip shit knife. Okay, so I was here last. I went into here. Oh, well, that thing does no damage. Go to there? Dead. Awesome. Okay, I'm actually gonna use the bonfire to just get back to that area. Okay. That would be the... the gutter. Let's go to the upper gutter. Okay. Okay, so... sake, man. Alright, we're getting comfy. This is gonna take a while again. Hi, welcome to Dark Souls. You can fall off ledges. And you can lose souls. That's Dark Souls. Suck a Johnson-sized dog. Alright, so... I remember when I was here last time. There was a foggy area. That's what I'm trying to get to. Now, where that foggy area is... I don't know. Oh, that's great. Why'd these guys follow me? Why? I'm fairly certain I cannot traverse that jump. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Light Rain? How are ya? Fuck these zombies, man. That's interesting. Shit, there's a lot of poison. So this is the other bridge. Nah, man, toss me people. I love viewers. Right now I'm re-exploring the gutter and everything that's in this section because I was not anticipating getting a second great soul as quickly as I did. Last night, I think after you left, I defeated the Rotten, and I was not mentally prepared to be handed a great soul for that fight. Mostly because it had only been, I think, 4 bosses since I got my last one. So I have a weird feeling that I'm jumping down holes I didn't want to jump down. Oh well, we adventure on. I wanted to stay up there because I don't know what's on that side. Oh, and I can't even get back up now. Shoot. Oh, I almost want to, like, jump off and just die at this point because I don't want to be here. I've already explored this part. I have not explored that part. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Unless I have a homework bone. I have a lot of homework bones. Okay. So we're gonna go back up and not die. Hello to everyone who's joining me. Alright, no, let's not. Let's do this. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright. I just hope that if anyone talks in the chat, awesome. I am not using a guide or the internet. I am using the chat to help me if I get stuck, to catch you up to where I'm at. That's awesome. Congrats, man. Guild Wars 2 PvP is something else. Nice to meet you. What is that? One last one. I almost said one last stone. It's definitely not right. Greetings, greetings to everybody. I'm a sorcerer. I have 12 bosses down, 2 greater souls done. I am currently in the gutter. He obviously hasn't told you how awesome I am. Well, it's very nice to meet you, Rin. Oh, that's where all these zombies came from. I walked right past them last time. But anyways, to get back to my character, I'm a sorcerer. Level 87. And I'm a noob. Oops, that was bad. Oh god. I know I shouldn't be rolling in this area because I'm just going to roll myself right off. But... what I'm doing is I'm going back through the gutter and a poison. I keep getting distracted. I will try to talk as much as I can. I'm going back through the gutter area to see if I missed any areas, because I don't feel like I should have 2 great souls already. And I'm just not, I'm not confident in the fact that I didn't skip a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, that's what I did. I went this way. Got hit by those again because I'm an idiot and I don't learn from my mistakes. Across the bridge. Oh, that's one of those guys. feel free to give me hints if you know an area that I'm just blatantly missing. I am watching the chat, so what I don't want is just idiotic spoilers. If I'm struggling, let me struggle for a while before you jump in. But I am here to entertain you guys, so follow, because I do this every night. It's already up that way. I want to go this way, and if I remember right, there was a ladder here. I know you can just dodge these poison things as well, but I get absent-minded and I forget that they're there, and then I die to them. God, freaking flame sword's already half dead. Good to know my stream is that epic that it froze up your stream. Your computer can't handle the greatness. These freaking things. Now, being a sorcerer, you'll actually notice that. Okay. Well, I don't want to go down there, so that's fine. He can stay down there. Okay, now, this is the way I wanted to go. Notice that I run to these areas using my sword and shield, and then when I get to boss fights, I waste spells. I actually will go shield and staff. Yeah. Oh no! Don't knock me off! Okay, good. I actually switched to shield and staff, and I usually will just range down bosses. That's how I've killed every boss so far, at least. So getting there is actually the hard part for me, most of the time. Ooh, great shield. Yeah, definitely can't use that. 31 strength. Sorry. Try again next time. Okay, so this is actually a new area that I didn't go to last time, I believe. So I don't see any bonfires lit. But before I jump down, I want to make sure there's nothing else I'm missing. Alright, cool. Alright, so we're going to go fight this guy. With death from above. Alright, so much for those spells. Okay, apparently we're gonna have to drop down and kill this guy. Okay. Okay. Let's see, guys. I'm trying to poison me and stuff. See, now I think I have been here before. Because that thing's lit. Yeah, I've been here. Dang it. Dang it all the heck. This is the first run-through, so the difficulty, in quotes, is just the beginner, the normal difficulty. There is a difficulty in this game, but it's after you beat the original. You can go back and play it at New Game Plus, and you can do that multiple times. Dung pie. That's awesome. Alright, let's go down. So now my problem at the moment... Okay, there's a bonfire. I knew there was one close. Cool. So that'll heal me up and start me over on health and durability. That's awesome. Yeah, this is a great game. It is absolutely fantastic. The game is actually beautiful, too. I don't have the best computer. I can only imagine if I had an amazing video card. I have it forced to play on highest settings. Those two go to the same place. This one goes to I don't know where. And this ladder goes to right below us. Let's try this one first. Yeah, this is... I actually bought it with a lot of Steam credit that I had from playing Dota. I sold a bunch of items on the marketplace and got a pretty nice discount. I don't trust myself not to die if I don't jump down there. If I don't find anything here, I did find a new area I can go to. Right when the stream started. But first, we're gonna go through here. Well, poop. I guess we're all going to the same spot in the end anyways. And for the first time viewers, that's Dark Souls. I just got Dark Souls'd. Fall damage is a thing. It is very much a thing, actually. The area that I'm in currently is actually only accessible at later stages in the game when you get an item that reduces your fall damage, which I should probably be wearing, seeing as I'm in the fall damage area. However, like I said earlier, I don't learn from my mistakes. Let's go down this ladder. Huh. Yep, that ladder ends up with me dying. Yeah, gravity is... Gravity's a thing. It exists to the detriment of us all. Okay, we're done. Shit, not this guy again. Alright. Murder these zombies. Oh, these guys hit me so hard. Yeah. Gravity is definitely OP. I did learn last time I was here that these drop a poison that breaks all of your armor, which was actually just a fantastic thing to learn. So what we're gonna do is we're going to hit them and back up. Because I rolled through them and everything broke. I should be hitting them with it. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I can spell them. I can't. Good. Oh. Last one! Alright, so you'll notice up at the top there, all my armor is now broken. So if I take damage, it's going to be for a lot. At the bottom here, right above my head, are Estus flasks. They heal me back to full. There are notes on the ground that kind of give you hints on where to go. Those things shoot poison at you. Yeah, and this is the area I got to last time, so I guess I didn't miss anything. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the main city of Majula, which is pretty awesome. You get to see, sorry for that. I have a green screen up behind me because it's nighttime. It doesn't have the greatest lighting on it. But let me give you an idea of why this game is beautiful. Look at that. Just look at that. That is a beautiful landscape. Such beauty. Wow. Over here, you can see a nice sunset. The waves coming in. And for the most amazing part of this, there have been 68,845,703 deaths worldwide since this game launched, and it hasn't been out for more than a month, I believe. This bro over here is going to fix our armor. Oh god, I hope I have enough to do them all. Oh my god, I don't. Okay. I have to go. Alright, so put the shield back on. Oh, we're actually going to take off. Take that off because encumbrance is actually very, a very important aspect to this game. You don't get to do fun rolls or anything if you're too encumbered. This is the new area that I'm going to. I just found this today when I started the stream. I actually have no idea what to expect over here. Like with most stuff in this game, I'm probably going to die a lot. I already talked to that guy earlier. He says, look out, there's a stone guy up ahead. I can actually get these and kill these guys for the souls that I need to repair my armor. This one has poison. Come on out. So how long have you guys been playing? You guys have been playing Guild Wars for a while now, haven't you? I remember it launching, I think, when the hip was still open, if I remember right. I think the last time that I had a game that an MMO that took kept my attention like that, it was when I was playing WoW. I've played that game way too long. And before that, Dark Age of Camelot. God, that game was good. No, not her. This guy. Dude, I just want you to fix my armor, bro. Don't get mouthy with me. I can imagine. That game was fun, it just... I couldn't get through it. Like, it just did never grabbed me. That's pretty cool. Yeah, the next WoW expansion's coming out, I heard. And if you pre-order the expansion, you get a free level 90. As long as it's already level 60. I think. Which is pretty nuts. But it's not going to get me to come back. I got this and I got Dota 2 to keep me entertained. Weakness, fire, lightning. That makes me think there's going to be a boss. Alright. So we're waking this bitch up. Oh shit, she just melted away. Oh, there she goes. Hey you, talk to me. No, not the bloodstone. Cough, cough, cough. Yep. Thank you. You're welcome. A moment. She's having a moment. Roosevelt.
Thank you so much.
It's pretty awesome.
Oh.
A prism stone. What does that do? The only downside to this game is you can't tell what things are. Prism stone. Emits light, marks one's path. Okay.
I was attacked and I owe you my life. Do you have any clothing? I'll take anything. Anything at all. Just put it on the ground.
I'll change into it later. Okay. I will give you... You get that? You get all the stuff I can't wear. You can have the rogue armor. You can have... the manchettes. And you can have... the wanderer boots. That's fine. I don't need it. Oh. Ooh. Cool. Cool. I'm sorry, I'm not quite in the combat mode. You're welcome. I'll put it on. I'm heading for Majula. Okay.
I'm not sure where I might find the
road.
But perhaps
Majula is your best chance. Cool.
I'm going back to Majula. I hope
you can. Cool. Anything. Anything else to say?
I'm going back. I hope.
I
have my. His name is Kevin, and it's fascinating.
When he said it, that's true. I know that I'm. The Dark Souls 1 port for a lot of people was unplayable, from what I heard. There's just no options. Alright. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Excuse me. You have to talk to these people a lot because they randomly will give you items or unlock quest areas for you until you've gone through all... Oh god! Oh god, why? Why would you do that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. You. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what is that thing? Oh, I'm gonna die here. It was a fucking trap. Alright, magic. No. Magic. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here you go, guys. You get to watch me dodge all these things now. Spell. Ooh. Oh god, why? Why? Heal. Run! Run! Oh god, why? I don't even know what's going on! I died. Okay, yeah, I don't even know what just happened there, but I do know that that was bad. Alright, so that was really fast combat. We're gonna use a dagger. Wow. Yeah, that was definitely your typical Dark Souls moment right there. Yeah, so what we're gonna do... there was no blocking there, so we're gonna do this. Alright, cool. So we're dodging. Playing dodgeball. From what I understand, yes, basilisks are able to curse you. I don't know what that big eye, googly-eyed shit thing was. That's the first time I've ever seen him. So that was exciting. All of the guys that were in that room, I believe they also have curse. Alright. Here we go. We're trying again. Alright, so let's... It feels like there's more of them this time. Oh, come on! Right off the bat, I'm dead. I have a feeling this is going to take a while. Oh, that was a basilisk? I thought basilisks were the giant salamander things. Yeah, that was just bad on my part. I got myself stuck in the middle of everything. And I hit the wrong weapon out. Maybe this guy will come with me. Joy, cool. Alright, here we go again. Attempt 3. Oh, okay. I could be completely wrong. I'm still, like I said, I'm still very new to this game. Oh, you know why they all destroyed me? Because I forgot about these guys. Let's kill these first. The dagger takes a little longer to kill them, but it interrupts their attacks better. And you get to stab him in the eye. Alright, there we go. Let's just stay in this corner until they drop down to see what I'm working with here. Run! No! No! Alright, that's one down. Guy's got a lot of poise. Holy shit, that guy hits hard. Drink it. Move, move, move! Get up. Get up. Run! Alright, got the googly-eyed fuck. Drink. Dodge! Dodge! It's okay. Alright, he's done. He's done. Alright, folks, I think we did it. Stab you in the fucking eye. Ooh, pardon my French. Eyes, 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 eyes. Such anger. Many stabs. Huh, I got a life jump out of that. That was fantastic. Alright. We did it. That wasn't so bad. By the way, that one fight almost completely mixed out my endurance, my durability on that one item. Overwhelming ahead, then oddball. Right treasure. Okay. Stomach. Someone was hungry? Fine work. Well, I consider that like a mini boss fight that we won. Ooh, Estus Flask Shard. That is fantastic. Bonfire. Alright. Back to Majula. Let's cash in our Estus Flask. And then head back.
Is that a shard?
It is a shard I found.
However,
the Estus Flask Shard gives me an additional. I'm in the way. Right over my shoulder here. Here? Right there. It's like a full heal basically. So I have 7 full heals now. And I use them all of the time. Oh god, I don't even know where I was. Shaded Woods? Yeah. So apparently I skipped this area because it is queued itself up before the gutter in the bonfire list. So this area shouldn't be as difficult as the last one. Or as the gutter area, but we'll see. Got him. Oh, I want to get over there. Yep. Nice. Nice. Is this the trap room I was in, pretty much? Dude, looks like he's got the biggest nutsack ever. No items in there? Well, I guess I should check for illusory walls. Oh, look at that. Soul of a Proud Knight. And a human effigy. So, how... Your PvP. Tell me more about your PvP. How many... Oh, wait a second. How the hell did I get out of this room? How many... Where the... English is failing me so hard right now. How many people is it usually? Like 5v5, 10v10? I want to know more. Try trap, butthole. glad to know that was a waste of my time. So these are all the dudes I just killed last time. No, don't shut the door. Now you have to open the door. So I guess I have to pull the lever. Which, if I have to pull the lever every time I come in here, I'm gonna have a bad time. How do I get out of here? Is this one open too? Okay, good. Attrition battles, first to 500. Okay. Oh, nice. How many players usually per team? Shield. Oh my god. Why? Critical strikes are real. Actually, let's go through here. Two ending. 5v5, cool. Two of these jamokes. Gotcha. Oh, what the? Bloody bastards. Oof. The sniper. Alright, fine. Fine. Yeah, I don't know if, I haven't talked to you in a while. My brother and I actually played Rift for about 6 months because it was free to play, because we were basically just looking for a game to play. We ended up playing that pretty well. We got to end game rating, and the game dried up because Wildstar and ESO and all those games started to come out. I'm on the fence about playing Wildstar. Look below. What? What? It's one of the most frustrating things in this game is a lot of the notes that people leave make zero sense. And I'm getting very cocky now. Which means I'm probably gonna die pretty soon. And again, I feel like I'm missing a whole bunch of stuff. This is way too linear. Ah. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, let's heal too. Okay. Actually, what rings? Okay, I got the right rings on. Hooray for bonfire! Like, a lot of times you'll be in, like, this hard as shit section, and you come across a note, and all it says is, like,
just wait.
You dirty rats.
I remember you. Don't you scare me like that.
I remember you in the mountain. You know what? Just realized my face is gigantic on here. Shrink it down a little bit. No one wants to see me. You're here for the game. You're not here for me. Devil, talk to me, buddy.
These bright stone coves down the way. I'm gonna find them.
Oh, this is the guy I released from a trap in one of the last zones. He was chasing a guy that made the trap, it backfired on him. Okay. That's cool, man. Alright, so it sounds like that way is a boss fight. Let's see what's this way. We'll go this way first. This is the Dark Souls I love. Non-linear story progression. Alright. So far, so good. The one of the funnier things is you can actually two-hand wield a dagger, which just looks hilarious. You can also one-hand wield a gigantic bastard sword, which is actually one of the slowest attacks in the entire game. But it still looks awesome. Like, you can use a bastard shield, or a bastard sword and a shield. Ooh. And I definitely never manage my endurance properly enough. Hooray for treasure! Ring of Life Protection. That ring is, you can equip it, and it will actually prevent you from dying one time. And then it breaks. It's gone forever. Falchion. I actually want sniper shot. Okay, so there's gonna be range, so we're gonna take our shield back out. Oh, look at this son of a bitch. Let's just heal now. Alright, anything I can do up here first? Can't go up there. Can't go up there. Alright. So we're fighting this guy. Oh my god, it's the Sensual Guard again. I fought this guy as a boss. It's kind of funny, he's just a trash mob. Alright. Note to self, we're gonna kill this guy first. Oh, I forgot he does that. Actually, last time I fought him... Oh... I forgot that I put my staff on the other hand. Last time I fought him, he was a boss. And there was a post that ran down the middle of the room. So it was actually incredibly easy. You just kept him on the other side of the post and he couldn't attack you. And I just killed him with spells. 290 deaths. Okay. So we're gonna go that way again. Is this the way I was going? Oh. What is this lonely tree doing just here by itself? I'm sure there's a reason for that. That's incredibly out of place. Hey, Kingfishy, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I hope you have a good time. Whoa! Fancy ornate door. Produce the symbol of a king. Yeah, can't do that yet. I do stream this. I stream Dota 2. I have a little bit of League of Legends experience, but I'm not level 30 yet, so I'm not even in ranking, because I don't have anyone to play with. So, yeah. Counter-Strike, Magic Online. I stream a lot of stuff. So yeah, go ahead. If you're enjoying yourselves and you're having a good time, go ahead and follow. And it will notify you when I go live. Normally I would have some type of music playing in the background. But for this... Hold on. I put in these videos up on YouTube. And I don't want to have copyright infringement. So I'm not streaming music right now. But I always love talking to the chat. keeps me entertained, keeps you entertained. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I like how I hit pause, thinking it's actually going to pause the game. I'm going to... We're going to give... I think that does it. Congrats to my friend Light Rain, he is now a moderator. I've known him for quite a few years now. I don't think anyone's gonna abuse the chat, but I can't always look at it. So if, like, if awkward spammers come in or something, he can just take care of them for me. Alright. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, we're not blocking anything, so... The hell? Oh, you came from behind me. Really? You're just gonna back up out of my way? You get the spells. Sorry my nose itches right now. It's like really awkward. Oh yeah, look at that. I just got a Bible thump in my chat. That doesn't happen. Alright, we're gonna use the big spells. Oh shit! I like how he's not coming up the hill, because then I can kite him into an area that he can't really follow me. Die. Awesome. Ooh. No, I love Bible thumps. It's awesome. Dude, use all the emoticons you want, man. Use them all. Dragon, Slayers, Crescent Axe, and a Golden Shield. Alright, let's check these out. We're gonna put the staff back on this hand. Where is it? There it is. Alright, let's check out the shield. Ooh. Well, it's a little better against... Sadly, I don't think it's good enough. I think my large leather shield's still a little better. Yeah, we're gonna stick with the shield. Alright, and then the other item was a falchion. King Fishy, you can Bible thump all day. Hell, you can even Kappa if you want. That's not bad. A little stronger than my fire longsword, but I don't feel like choosing a different weapon. I'm used to the way that my longsword attacks, so I'm not gonna change it. It's all about the Kappa, man. Try confidence. Ooh, it's the Shrine of Ned Stark. Seek mightier souls. Damn it. Alright, I guess I'm not going this way. Twinkling Titanite. That's used for upgrading idols. Alright, well, I guess we're going back the other direction. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, okay. D- Like I was saying before I got into that fight, though, I do plan on getting better at this game and eventually doing speedruns. To what... Oh my god, fog, why? To what degree? I'm not sure. Oh, this is... This is awesome. Well, let's stick to the left, and then we'll go from there. Stick to the left-hand wall. Why does it sound like I'm going underwater?
I like it quiet.
Oh! What was that? Oh my god! What's going on? I can't target anything. Oh my god, this thing is untargetable. This is hardly fair. Oh, don't kill me, don't look. Okay, that's a new challenge. That was something completely new to me.
What is this? You may call me Vendel, but it is rare to flop these guns. Long ago.
Kingdom.
Game two. I don't know what explains. Now I watch the days go by. I've grown weary of battle. I know not what brink you may bear, great bird, but I want to warn you of something. I see visions. My body, wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill.
Am I talking to the statue?
You see the wretched thing. I learn new things in that, thanks to you. If I can help you.
Oh, nice. Ooh. Claymore and greatsword. Can't use those. Nullifies death and petrification, but breaks. Okay. Lightning. Ugh. Can't use miracles. Decapitate.
I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes. And for his highness. But perhaps it's for the best. I was born in Ferozza. When I was born...
Like I said earlier, I have to go through all of these chats just because sometimes they give you something at the end of them. I actually got stuck early in the game. There's an NPC that I spoke to once and left. And then I had to go back to him and talk to him the rest of the time because he gives you a key to unlock a door.
With such contentment, love, why must that? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take this.
Oh, see? There we go.
Go along. I cannot lie.
So that's all of them.
Safe travels.
Yep, safe travels, buddy. Thank you. So we got a helm. Oh. That armor. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, but it's so heavy. Can't use it. If I put that armor on, I'll start doing the body flop or the belly flop jumps. Yeah, my green screen is derping because it's nighttime. Oh, so it is. How you doing, VR the Champ? Let me see if I can fix this green screen real quick. It's really close to me. Here, yeah, give me 1 second. Let me move it a little further away. So the shadows don't get... The shadows aren't as dramatic. It's gonna look weird for a second or two. It was probably derping out because I had my head literally right next to it. Which means that it was casting a shadow upon it. Thank you for pointing that out. I appreciate that. If it does it again, let me know, and I will burn it. Yes, you do need to get Dark Souls 2. This game is probably one of the best games that I have ever played. And yeah, I'm not even exaggerating about that. I actually never played the first one. My first experience with Dark Souls was this game. And you can tell by my death count. Which is awesome. So what I'm doing in this foggy area is I'm just sticking the left-hand wall. Because I don't want to get lost in the forest. Alright, cool, it worked. Where are we? Oh yeah, this game is... Ah, yes, Bonfire. Excellent. I wouldn't even say it's unforgiving, I'd just say it's... I mean, this game is almost how games should be. I mean, you're not spoon-fed a damn thing in this game. Try charging and jumping, sure. But before we do that, we're searching around. I mean, you're never handed anything. Even the menu is difficult to get around sometimes. It's a great game. Yeah, I ended up paying a total of $7 for this game. I was very happy about that. Okay, so now we're at the choose your own adventure portion of this game. Earn item. And a way back up. Cool, we're going this way. And that thing was a curse. So we will get rid of that. Yeah, they give you messages from other players. Try backstepping. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. That's one of the things that they put into this game is you can... Okay. You can... There are notes that are left from previous players. And they're all over the place. And I don't know if you can turn them off. I don't think you can. They also... You can only put certain notes in... And it's very limited, so you can't, like, get a walkthrough of the game. And a lot of them are trolls. Or they don't even actually give you info, which is pretty funny. Oh, I'm getting cursed by something. There it is. Holy shit, what is that? Is that a Johnny? Oh, I'm stuck. I'm dead. What the hell are those? Okay. Every time? My one key is not working that well. Yeah. I was gonna say, Dark Souls has been very good to me the last couple of times. I don't know why I haven't died recently, and that just reminded me why. I don't know if I had that many souls. I'm not really looking forward to going back this way. Alright, so let's actually go this way. And only fight two of these. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna hope they're weak to magic. No, they're not. Oh my god, I'm so dead. I don't even know what to do here. Oh, they don't like me having high ground. So it did 20 damage normal, 30 damage. Alright, maybe I can just go past them. Perhaps he won't follow me all the way. Yeah, I've died like that multiple times already, where you just get trapped in a corner. Fucking curse things are insane. Oh shit, there's another one. Alright, let's try this. Let's try... Oh, that didn't work. Dagger? Maybe just a fast attack? Oh, no. Alright, we're gonna have to figure out how to kill this guy, actually. Oh, no. Alright, so the dagger didn't help at all. That didn't do anything either. There we go, get him! Oh. Ooh, kill him! There we go. Oh, that was greedy. It only took 4 Estus flasks. Something's cursing me from the other side of that wall. There it is. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that from different boss fights that I've been on. I barely ever use my actual shield. Let's try this again. Kinda does like no damage. Come on. Actually, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna use the stabby. Oh, got too greedy. This game definitely punishes you more than any other game I've ever played for being greedy. It's like a, it's like an older brother for video games. Oh, like right there, I let my stamina go too low. And I got punished for it. God, the sad part is, I haven't even made any progress in this level. And I've already burned all my Estus flasks. But at least I know how to kill those guys now. Now this thing, on the other hand. Let's try magic. No? Magic, not very effective. Let's do this. He's not coming after me. Okay. All right. Oh, chill out, green screen. I need to get a bot for my channel for every time I die. All right. So I just take him out at range with magic and don't get greedy. Fantastic. Oh my god, I gotta kill these guys again. Oh, there's all three following me. Why do they hate me so much? Yeah, that was quite the one shot. What's down here? Ooh, a chest. This is not the ideal time to be looking at chest. Magic bolt. Oh! Can't! Oh! Oh! The greed is real. Get up! Alright. Greed is real. So, I'm a little concerned at my ability to fight this guy. Especially when I got these other fuckers. I just want my souls! Let me have them! Alright, good. Alright, let us... we're gonna play dodgeball for a while with these guys. Okay. Oh, and then die. Guess what? Never get missiles from there, so I don't have to worry about them anymore. Okay, this is... wow. Try jumping. Sure. I just realized that I actually had another spell. Magic Bolt. Maybe not a spell. That's fine, I'll figure it out later. Okay. This guy is frozen in space and time. Another one of these mini fucking basilisks. Why can't this big brother be like him? Twilight Herb, Soul of the Brave Warrior. Okay, am I just dead? Oh. Alright, guess I'm going this way. For a second I thought I died, and then I lulled. Shut up with your curse. Oh my god, I do have to go past those guys. Alright, so I have to pick up a, I have to figure out a strategy to killing those guys better than what I've been doing. What's this way? Nothing. Alright, yeah, nothing. Okay. Strategy time. Yeah, that guy is freaking disgusting. You almost made it, buddy. Oh, I need a strategy. I need a strategy. God, strategy one, not have to fight three of these guys at once. Jesus Christ. Well, alright. So we'll fight these like I fought every other awkward group of enemies. And that is get them in a bunch. Try to sync up their attacks. And let's not fight by the curse. That seems like a poor choice. That is how many bosses I have killed. I actually don't know. I don't know how many bosses there are actually in the game. I've never done the research. Nor do I care to. Oops. That fucking curse. Oh. He went all freaking ninja on me. Alright, so it looks like I can do... I can just fall off the cliff. That works too. Perfectly fine way to play that. I got nothing. I've got nothing. This game. Alright, we're doing this for fun. Let me see if I can jump through that window. Oh my god, I probably could. I think I can. Yeah, I've killed 12 bosses. The last one I killed is called Rotten. And he is the second Great Soul boss. BAM! What did I find? I think that hurt me. I don't know exactly what I just found. But I do know they're all around me. Where am I? Oh! Oh shit. Oh! All of my gear just broke. Everything. The armor's dead. It's locked. Okay, that's the hole I fell down before. Okay, well. Well, thank you. Be wary of equipment breakage. That would have been nice to know. Alright, well, that was a fun side adventure. I got all my equipment broken. I don't even have enough souls to heal everything. Well, I guess we gotta go fight those guys. God, I have no health. I don't think that could have gone any worse for me than it just did. Dark Souls, to quote Day 9, Dark Souls murders my holes. Dark Souls murders my holes. I don't have enough money. And the last time I died, it was in a spot that I couldn't get to. I was probably bad. I would have had to fall down the same hole. God, everything's gonna be a one hit now. Oh, yeah. Because technically I didn't die on the fall, I died when the basilisk hit me at the bottom, because I was alive for a brief moment. Yeah, mature audiences only. Definitely right now. Well, let's get the humanity back. Ooh, that's a tempting summon sign. We're gonna get the souls. Thank you. Alright, I have two options. I'm gonna ask the chat. Which do you think is best? Do I go fight those freaking lion-looking things and try to get my souls that way to repair my armor? Or do I teleport back to a previous area and try and get my armor from there? While you guys answer, I'm going to go use the restroom and refill my drink. So I will be right back. Let me know what you think. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Previous area, going back, easier mobs, no one shots. Alright. That's the decision I like. We're gonna go up to the Salt Fort Sinner's Rise. I know that there are six guys immediately at the spawn. And when I say immediately, I literally mean immediately. And they give moderately good rewards. That was... Oh, come on. Am I gonna die to this? Okay, good. Common fruits. And you can just keep respawning these guys too, which is nice. Oh, excuse me. Oh my god, all of my poise is gone. Oh, I just died to this guy. I forgot that all of my gear is broken and I have no poise right now. Okay, that's fine. The good thing about dying here is my stuff is still there. Alright, alright. You know what? No. Yeah. I figure for all of my gear being broken, I'm gonna need probably like 2,000. Well, when all my normal gear was broken, it took I think 1,100 souls to fix. Do it two more times. That should give me plenty of souls. Thank you for those wonderful answers in the chat. I greatly appreciate them. Yeah, the green screen has been working out very well. The only downside to it is that I don't have the fully nice light absorbing green screen. Which is the really nice one to have, where it takes all the glare off of any light that's on it. What I did was I bought a 4 foot by 12 foot green rolled up poster board from Office Max, and I just have it strung down behind me because... Oh, it's green. Oh, that guy hit me really hard. Alright. I'm gonna die. Of course. Oh god, I haven't been doing my counter. I don't even really consider these things like actual deaths. Retrieve my souls and kill those guys in the bottom. we will go repair and then head back to our progression. Falling off there would have made me salty. Plenty to repair. I'm actually looking forward to learning how to speedrun through this game. I think that there would be some. I know. The one thing I do know is that there are a lot of optional bosses that you just don't have to fight. And it would be very interesting to me to figure out which bosses are the optional ones. Yeah, it's just one of those. Yeah, repair it all. What? 1, 2, 3, I need 3,500. 3,500 more to repair everything. Note to all the kids out there, don't break your rings. That shit's expensive. I guess we're going back. Wow. 3,500 more. Okay, well, at least we know we can do it. Oh no, I've killed them too much. So that's 600, and the ring that I repaired first is the one that gives me bonus souls. Kappa, nice. I get 1,000 per run. More common fruit. I don't have any idea what the common fruit does. I'm sure I have a lot of it. Oh, poison resist. Cool. That would come in handy in that last area I was in. Out of guys to kill. I've killed them too much. Closing the gap. Who the hell does he think he is? That guy was on, like, fast reload, man. Alright. Well, depending on how many of these guys despawn this time, I might be able to go back to base next time? The funny part for me is... The funny part for me is that I am getting to areas now where I am no longer confident in my ability to just make it through. Being a sorcerer definitely limits some of the things I can do. Especially when I run in these guys. Yeah, crit them. Now that I'm running into enemies that are fire resistant, or not fire resistant, magic resistant, it's becoming very, very difficult to actually get anything done. I think there should be another guy right over. Oh no, there's not. Okay. I thought there was another guy there, but I was wrong. Oopsie daisy. Sorry for the boring soul run. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, we are good. Cool, alright, let's go heal. Heal, heal, heal. Back to Majula. Oh, it's not, oh, there it is, kind of. My glass is green. Last time I used it, the camera picked it up as part of the chroma to black out. So it looked like I was drinking out of nothing.
I knew you'd be.
Everything's back to normal. I am going to the Shaded Wood. The Shaded Ruins. Oh, I failed my own Bible thumb. Damn it. Oh, it's because I wrote Bibble. There's definitely not two B's in Bible. So much cursing. Alright, I want to get him back out of the open. So I am going to make a dash for it. I want to fight him back over here. Guys are mad. Whoa! Easy there, buddy. We're gonna loop them through here a couple times. I did literally no damage to him. That was probably a risk I did not need to take, but we did. I guys look like sadistic, mean Johnnies if anyone plays Magic the Gathering. I think there's one behind me, yep. This one here keeps blocking my damn attacks. I've only hit him for 6 ever. Alright, it's 2 down. Is that the Basilisk that's cursing me all the way from over there? How the hell did I beat this guy? So his weakness is after he swings. That, folks, is why we are at the top of the food chain. That's a great note. Fatty, fat, fat. Can't fit through the hole, you fatty, fat. Maybe if you weren't so fat. Alright, well, I am not too proud. We have all the time in the world. I want him dead. I don't care how long it takes. Because in the end, I know I'm not gonna live to another area where my souls matter. So, or my spells matter. So I'm doing some drink relocation. It works well on the left when I'm playing normal computer games. But the controller, it just doesn't flow well if I have to reach over the one that's casting the spells. Yep, this is great television right here, folks. Got him! Wow, that was 2,500 souls for that. Petrified bone. The main. What the fuck does curse do? But the main thing is that I am. What am I giving up? I am no longer rushed. Where are you jumping, fatty? That's cute. God, I want to sneak up on him so bad. Shit! I don't even know what cursing does in this game. Pretty sure it means that I will die eventually, but I'm not sure. I thought I had it two-handed. Jump back in. B-E-A beautiful. Excellent, excellent. Alright. We are in a great area here. Nothing has killed us. Crow's Lockstone. Awesome. Can never have too many of those. Stupid curse. Alright, I'm gonna go to the chat really quick. Let's see how many people we got watching. If it will even tell me. Awesome, we do have a couple more. I'm going to say hi to Virus, Solidus, and... Oh, Rin, you've been around for a while, but hi again. One last one, King Fishy, and VR the Champ, and of course Light Rain. Go ahead and Bible thump away for me, guys. The tears. Dark Souls feeds upon the tears. Sniper spots. Hey, buddy. Alright. Fucking hole. Too slow. Oh, I did not want to use an Estus flask. That's okay. What I'm going to do really quick, I just noticed that I'm starting to lag a little bit. I'm going